Hi, you three, and welcome to your wet weather PE session. Now, sadly, the weather is against us, which means that you're going to have to do PE in the classroom with your class teacher. So what we're going to do today is we've got some exciting PE videos for you, full of zest and grit and determination from all the PE staff, which means that you don't miss us. And then for the other half of your afternoon, you would have either done your PE lesson with Mr. Moore, Mr. Shulls, or you're about to do it. So we're going to send you off through this video. Enjoy. Remember, if you get stuck, ask your member of staff to pause the video or rewind. But enjoy yourselves. Have a bit of zest. Have a bit of fun. All these activities can be done on the spot, so you don't need to move too far. So you can do this behind your tables and chairs. Good luck, and I'll see you at the end. I hope you have a fab time. See you in a minute. So our fun fitness activity is going to be a game that we play at school normally, and I know you guys have played this before because I love this game and I know that Mr. Moore loves this game. So guess what it is? Traffic lights. Well done. And we're going to be playing traffic lights to get ourselves warm and to get our bodies ready for exercise and activity. Now I wonder, can you remember what these different colours mean? So what's this colour? That's it, it's green. Well done.
And what does green mean when we're playing traffic lights? That's it, you have to run. So you're going to run exactly like Mr. Moore, as quickly as you can on the spot, because remember, we haven't got a lot of space.
And how about this one? That's it, it's yellow.
Yellow. So what does yellow mean? That means we had to go super slow. Can you do your best slow motion like Miss Boyer?
And let's see, can you tell me what this last colour is? Yes, it's red. Well done.
And red. Red means stop, so you're going to have to freeze in the spot that you're in and stay as still as you possibly can for as long as it takes.
I think you're ready to play the game.
Ready, set, go! Run! So just remind me, what does red mean? That's it, we need to stop, stay super still. It's yellow, what does yellow mean? We're gonna go slow motion. And we all know what this is. Green, go! Sometimes things stop.
It's a Bop It challenge. Now this is a reaction game. Miss Bo is going to be doing a voiceover, so you'll hear that shortly. And you've got to react to the instructions that she calls out. For example, there is Bop It. Now if Miss Bo says Bop It, you've got to get down there, bop, and touch the pillar in front of you. If Miss Bo says Run It, you have to run on the spot. If Miss Bo says Spin It, you have to spin one time on the spot. If Miss Bo says Pop It, you can pop on the spot. So you need to react super quick, as fast as you can.
Pop it. Run it. Jump it. Spin it. Spin it. Clap it. Bop it. Bop it. Skip it. Pop it. Run it. Bop it.
Bop it.
Bop it. Jump it. Spin it. Clap it. That and that. Okay, let's go. Are you ready? Level one. Ready, set, go. Hop it. Bop it. Clap it. Jog it. Spin it. Clap it. Jump it. Spin it. Hop it. Jog it. Hop it. Bop it. Well done. Level one complete. Level two coming up. Clap it. Bop it. Jog it. Spin it. Bop it. Clap it. Bop it. Jump it. Jog it. Spin it. Jump it. Jog it. Level 3. Jump it. Jog it. Hop it. Jump it. Spin it. Clap it. Jog it. Hop it. Clap it. Bop it. Jog it. Bop it. Level 4. Bop it. Spin it. Clap it. Hop it. Jump it. Spin it. Jog it. Bop it. Jog it. Clap it. Hop it. Jump it. Level 5. Bop it. Hop it. Spin it. Hop it. Clap it. Jog it. Clap it. Spin it. Jump it. Spin it. Hop it. Bop it. Well done.
Yay! Well done, guys. Now, I know that must have been quite tricky. I hope there wasn't too many chair accidents. There probably wasn't. You should be super safe in class. Now, remember, everything we do in PE, we've got to try and remember those activities because we might call upon them on another day. Say if it rains again. So well done for today. Well done for participating in the activities that have been given to you. And we can't wait to see you when we can get outside. I'll see you later. Bye.